Like I've mentioned, I just finished making a movie that starred about 70 people with 28 speaking roles. So, and a lot of movies are usually like that, you know, 20 characters, 30, 50, 10, 15, depending. What happens is, as we are reading the script to break it down, during that process, the director or the producer will usually focus on casting the lead characters. You know, they focus on casting maybe these 2, 3, 4, or 5 lead characters who they believe that when they get tried, this movie will fly. So their whole attention is focused on getting these lead characters right. So if the directors and the producer are focusing solely on casting these lead characters, what happens? How are they now going to cast the rest of the speaking roles? How are they now going to feed those other scenes that someone will just come and play 10 scenes, 2 scenes, 5 scenes, 1 scene, however, whatever. What will happen? How are they going to get people to fill in those roles? A lot of times, you've noticed that, like, we make movies on a daily basis. Like, last year, I did about a dozen film. I didn't have any audition. None. So, what happens when we cast the lead actors and we're not having an audition to fill in the rest of the speaking roles? And that will now get us properly into the lesson one.
Director.
See my director, guys.
Oh,
he's so cute.
Yes. Okay. Look at our director.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And Sophie's amazing. She's lovely. But I try to break her heart once in a while.
You know, he's a heartbreaker, you guys.
Aww. Yeah. She's pretty. All right.
Thank you.